अरे इसको बोल रही हूँ, आएगा उसको
देखा पैंटलून
वेकेशन पे कौन जाता है? फॉर अ चेंज माँ, कुछ तो नया ट्राई करना चाहिए। The topic for today is case study on the analyst marketing analysis on pantaloons. Introduction. Pantaloons was launched in 1997 in Garhia Hot, Kolkata, the city of joy, by Future Group. Over the years, pantaloons have been trying to improve the qualities, especially in designs, innovations regarding the cases in menswear, womenswear and children wear. Pantaloons, from a complete family store, has become one of the leading fashionable destinations. Aditya Birla Fashion and Retail Limited. In the year 2013, Aditya Birla Group took over Pantaloons Fashion and Retail Limited and from Future Group and merged Madura Fashion Division and Madura Fashion Retail and Limited into one big group known as Aditya Birla Fashion and Retail Limited. Aditya Birla Fashion and Retail Limited has a total revenue for financial year 2019 is ₹8,118 crores. The other brands under Aditya Birla Fashion and Retail Limited are Louis Philippe, Alan Soli, The Collective, Van Heusen and Peter England. The products offered by Pantaloons, considering the cases of menswear, ladies' wear, kids' wear and accessories are agile, bare denim, honey, akriti, lilliput, cosmetics and blue sky for sunglasses and watches. Marketing strategies. What is marketing all about? Marketing is basically for selling and promotion of the products, including research and the development. So the marketing strategies adopted by Pantaloons are pricing, royalty programs, promotional strategies and store design. The green card under loyalty programs play a very specific role for its customers. Green cards offers various specific offers and different prices for the customers. They also can easily contact with their managers.
So, the modes of promotion used by Pantaloons are basically a mix of modern and traditional communication. They make use of the digital media to reach out to the internet community. Additionally, they also conduct various events and launch store brand events where they promote Pantaloons as a brand and promote their brand and some of the factors affecting the apparel industry are the products have a very short life cycle. They have very vast differentiations between them. The change in demand for products in the apparel industry is very fast. The consumers tend to change their preferences very quickly. So in this slide, we have segregated the consumers into different classes where according to their buying capacity. The first one are the elite class, that is the 5% of the total consumers which prefer to buy their apparel from brands such as Ritu Kumar, Manish Malhotra, etc. The second are the upper middle class, who have the buying capacity of more than between 5,000 to 10,000 rupees. They prefer to complete their shopping from brands such as Zara, Mango, H&M and Calvin Klein, etc. The third ones would be the middle class, that is the 15% of the total consumers, where the buying capacity of the consumers is between 500 rupees to 5,000 rupees. These are the target consumers for Pantaloon. And the fourth one are the lower middle class, that is 30% of the total consumers, who have the buying capacity of between 99 rupees to 1099 rupees per unit. These they prefer to complete their shopping from retail stores such as Star Bazaar, Big Bazaar, D-Mart, etc. The remaining population, that is the 40% of the consumer population, have prefer to complete their shopping from the unorganized retail sector, which has the a relatively lower pricing. The revenue for the Aditya Birla retail and for Pantaloons, actually, it is in the last 4 years, it has had a growth of approximately 12 to 17% in the last 4 years. In 2013, when Pantaloons was taken over by the Aditya Birla Group from Future Group, it had great debts and the revenue was not that great. That was the main reason for the takeover by the then CEO Kishore Biyani. It was sold to Aditya Birla Group, and after that the revenue jumped 25% in the year 2014 and 2015. Next, the main competitors of the brand Pantaloons are Westside, Shoppers Stop, Reliance Trends, and Max. They have these are the presence of the competitors. As we can see from this chart, the main Pantaloons has the maximum presence in the maximum number of cities. Max Fashion has 160 stores in 60 cities, while Pantaloons, while the other website FBB Big Bazaar, they have a much lower presence. Pantaloons has the maximum presence in 130 cities. At last, we can say that Pantaloons is the most trusted and respected brand of the by the consumers. We can also say that Pantaloons is a brand for the masses and not for the classes. As we have seen from the in the previous slide from the from the competitors, the presence of Pantaloons is much more than other brands, and they are miles ahead of their competitors. They will continue their expansion by aggressively opening more stores and promoting their brand. Thank you.